Hello, good day. My name is James, and this is Prime Media TV. I'm here with Mr. David, and today we are going to show you the top trending movies. Before we do that, we'll go on a break, and when we come back, we'll take you from number one. Don't mute. You don't mute them. No, they see. Now, waiting there outside, now they play, man. Okay. Like we said, we are going to show you top trending movies. We are going to take you on top five trending movies. So, yeah. So, David, what do we have on number five?
On number five, we're going to be seeing a movie called titled Extraction.
Extraction. Wow. I think
Extraction
I've
2.
watched a bit of that, and it should be an interesting movie. So, producer, let's see. Take us to top five. Let's see what is there.
Would you survive? You fought your way back. Just have to find out why.
We got a contract.
You were the client's request. Why did we come back for them? Do you know her? Tyler?
Getting you out of here, okay?
Yeah, that is Extraction. So, what do you have to say about that movie, David?
Well, for Extraction 2, I think we all know Chris Hemsworth now, the movie actor of the Extraction 2. He's a good producer in movie. I know he can. He's a good actor actually in movies. So I know him in this movie is going to be very, very good. I think the scene alone and the trailer shows a lot in the movie already.
So, have you watched the movie?
Yeah, I've watched the movie. I've seen it already. It's
Oh.
actually okay. It should be the big. It should be the big one out of all movies this 2020 or trending because Chris Hemsworth is actually a good actor.
Wow. So let's get comments. What people think about the movie
Well,
from.
from my comment, what people are from the comment here, I have someone saying this movie deserves to be one to be on the big screen. Why? Another says goosebumps at the end. Okay, Hemsworth should definitely consider doing more action movies. The serious type machinery roles fit him perfectly. That from another person. And here again, we have this movie is a 10 over 10. It exceeded my expectations. Chris Hemsworth as Tyler Rake never disappoints. Can't wait for Extraction 3.
Wow. So now let's You can see, okay, in case you have not watched Extraction 2, yeah, you can go ahead and watch it. It's a very interesting movie. Okay, so what do we have on number four?
On number four, we have Black Panther.
Oh, Black Panther. Okay, producer, get us Black Panther.
So, we'll have a number.
Only the most broken people. Great leaders. These people do not call him general or king. They call him Kukulkan, the feather serpent god, killing him. Will risk eternal war.
He's coming for the surface world.
We know what you whisper.
We've lost the protector.
Show them who we are.
Okay, that's Black Panther. What do you think about the Black Panther? Personally, I think they did a great job. The actors did a great job. The producer and all the team, did a very good job. What do you think about Black Panther movie?
Well, from Black Panther movie 2, I think the Marvel Studio did a very good work there. This was something to be the continuation of Black Panther 1. Well, so we can all see from the first previous and this trending one that they've been legit and cool with their movies, and it's quite interesting to watch. So we can also see from the comments what people are saying, that there's no bad comment about the movie, because it's actually interesting.
Yeah, from the comment here, someone say that suit was incredible. Can't wait to see Shuri as Black Panther. That silent landing at the end was such a beautiful choice. That's a comment from the Black Panther movie. Some may say he wasn't there, but he was always there. Rest in peace, our king. That is a Black Panther actor, you know, that
teacher.
Yeah.
Boseman. Boseman.
Yeah. I gotta admit, I went in with low expectation, but there was no cringe or false scenes at all. It was just a raw emotion of dealing. And someone else say, I have to say, and some people may not agree with me, but I love this movie a lot. Wow. The final scene with Letitia is an incredibly beautiful and realized cinematic moment. This trailer brings back so many memories. Chadwick Boseman, may so rest in peace, will love this. So, Black Panther is a very nice movie. Very nice movie, very interesting, and it has a lot of actions. It has a lot of things to learn. So, quickly, get us the third? Yeah. Give us the third movie. What is there?
Let's start back at the beginning,
shall we?
Los Angeles, 2001. Humble roots,
Walker kids,
street racers who became hijackers. Graduated to high-speed smuggling. Mobile jailbreaks. Train robberies. If it could be done in a car, they did it. It violates the laws of God and gravity. They did it twice.
But the days where one man behind the wheel of a car can make a difference are over. It's time to prepare for what's coming.
You might want to talk with Fred and all the time.
The law fell sick on their lives, their existence there, and the plan took away their ability to breathe air, but enabled them to draw oxygen from the sea. If you never would have done me, I know you. They settled the ocean.
Should be the man I am today.
Away from war
and now,
and diseases.
It's going to break your family.
Peace by peace.
What's up?
Uncle Jacob?
Your dad said it.
Yeah, that was what was the title of that one?
Fast X.
Fast X.
Yeah.
Another interesting one.
Yeah.
Yeah, so let's get comments from.
Well, from Fast X, we have comments from many viewers because it's a very interesting and worldwide known movie.
Mm.
So, first comment on our box here says, why every villain in William becomes the family member in the next part? Ha ha ha. Love the part when Dom said to Aquaman, it's not about Fast and Furious me. Mm. It's about Fast and Furious us through the movie. Okay. And here we have also, I love the part where Dom said it's family time and family lead all over Aquaman. Truly inspirational. Wow. I think I can remember that in the movie. I love when Dom says with great family comes great responsibility. Okay. These are some comments from our review for Fast X.
That's great. So quickly, let's see what we have on our fourth list. Give us the fourth one.
Nemo will beg me for mercy as I stand and watch as he dies.
Challenge you to single combat. If you win, you'll have your freedom. And when I see you, I'm gonna take what I want, so. Amen. You ain't real without me. Y'all feel the wrath of each other. Many try, many die, but you wanna war. Get it bloody.
The only way John Wick will ever have freedom and peace is in death.
Yeah, not really.
Yeah, so this one is John Wick. The one you just watched is John Wick. So these are coming from John Wick movie. This one says, never thought this franchise was going to be this epic and have such a rich world. So hype for this one. Daniel, okay. This one says, just came out of the theater from watching this movie. This was easily the best one in the franchise and possibly the best action. Okay, this one say just saw it at the theater with my son. Both of us rated 9/10.
Wow.
Solid closure. The dragon breath scene was simply the best. Another person said, as good as this series is, the story, the action, the intricacies of it, I truly believe none of it will be possible without unbelievable dedication of Keanu Reeves. He puts everything on the table every time. Watched this theater yesterday, phenomenal action film with memorable characters and engaging sequences. 10 over 10, that's the rating. Props the amount of stunt work and weapon choreography and went into this movie. Another person says, I love the scene when John is speaking with Winston, surrounded by graves, the adoration and shrine to the ferryman of heads in quiet deep, so many eggs in the film. Let me take another this one and I'll stop. This one says, by far the best ever action film I've ever seen. The amount of work that went into this, absolutely incredible, easily at 10 over 10. And I don't say that about many films.
Wow. This film is so high.
I even get shocked when most people say they have one best top or top movies of the action movies these days. Because most producers of these days now, even their movies are more inspiring and more interesting to watch. So I don't think they are really the best action movies for now, but then these are our top trending.
They are top trending. Let's say they are top trending. And I mean that John Wick actor is a very good actor. He has acted so many movies, and people love watching his movie. And that's one thing about movies. Sometimes people are not just interested in the acting in the movie. They just want to watch movies that they are familiar with the actors. So that's why some of these directors, they have to look for people that are well known. So there are some movies that are even maybe better than some of these trendy ones, but just that the people don't the characters, the actors that they are using. So that would take us to the last
but not least
but
then the top five for today, and the last one we're going to be watching is or seeing is nothing but Blue Beetles on the screen.
Yeah, so let's see.
You gotta force it to come out.
What do you...
You're a genius.
I know. What I said.
Never talk about it!
Did you know what was gonna happen to my brother? Are you stuck in this world-destroying thing? It's called the Scarab. I had no idea it would activate. It has to choose you.
So how do we get it to unchoose me?
Codes acquired.
Who said that?
Systems checking. 3,
okay,
2.
Tell, baby. I was down, but they see me. Tell, baby.
Overreacting.
Threat approaching. Engaging host protection.
Threat eliminated.
Fire on them.
What do you think the government is going to do when they figure out that some kid has this military tech?
Bust it down, bust it down.
Going to change the world with the power of the Scarab. It belongs to me.
It's a problem. Go back to the movie.
Their love you feel for your family makes you weak.
You're wrong.
But then, that's what makes me sharp.
He's busy.
Oh, my God.
I've always wanted to.
Okay, so that is the last movie for today. And that one is, what's the title of that one?
Blue Beetle. Blue Beetle. From DC.
Yeah. So what do you think about that particular movie?
Well, it's a nice one, I would say, because it wasn't worldwide known. I mean, worldwide. It was underrated by so many people because they were thinking it was going to be a flop from them. But actually, DC came out with a very good movie this time around. That is a good one from them. I appreciate it because it was very interesting. Suit to everything, the movie was good.
Wow. So let's get people's reaction. Let's take two or three DC comments.
Okay. So for the comment section, someone said, I hope this movie doesn't flop like the other movies. I want to see Zero play Jamie Moore. Okay. That is that. And can't get over how many the suit looks. How amazing the suit looks from another person. And here again we have Zero is going to play such a great role as Blue Beetle. He is amazing in Cobra Kai. Okay. And here another person says Zero has got so much charisma and withability. He was born to be a superhero. For the last comment, we'll say this. I absolutely love this movie. If anyone is on the fence, it is absolutely worth the watch.
Wow. So you have been with us. Thank you for being with us. And we have come to the end of today's show. And we want to assure you that we are going to be giving you more and more G's, movies, music from this television channel. So, from here, from David and from James, we say goodbye. Have a nice day.
Hope see you next again. Time.
Yeah.